Hi, Miss Baliwang City. Can you please introduce yourself to them?
Hi, I'm Yuki Ito and I am representing Baliwang City, my hometown.
Kamusta po ang inyong closed door interview? I know that you're doing well about that. You did well?
You know, man, I just really let everything out of my heart. Alam mo yon, yung nagpakatotoo lang ako. Because I think that is more important, to be authentic.
What is that question na medyo na-touch
yan? They asked me a lot. Like a lot.
What is that one question na naisip mo?
What did my dad, what did I learn from my dad?
And it's very emotional, right?
Yes.
Having her, you know, being able to see her social media account, posting such.
Yeah.
By the way, last question, Ate. Mm-hmm. You've been wanted to represent Baliwag City talaga. How this pageant differs from other pageants representing Baliwag?
It is very different. It's really far from other pageants that I've been through because Queen Philippines is really something big. It made us feel like we are a true pageantera contesera. I mean, it can really seal our spot in this pageant.
Thank you, Ate. Anyone gusto mo salamatan? Last na lang.
I just want to thank everybody who supported me, my team, my family, and most of you, kayo dai. Thank you so much. And to all the Cebuanos, maraming salamat po. Daghang salamat kayo.
Thank you, Ate. We love you.
Hi, Ms. Cagayan, the Oro. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, everyone that's watching me, and to you especially. I am Judge Gimalan, 28. I'm from Cagayan, the Oro City.
How does it feel na natapos na po ang ating closed door interview?
It's a relief, actually. It was very nerve-wracking, as they used to say that. I'm not a pageant goer. I am here because of a friend of mine that really pushed me to join. And I'm just really happy to be here to share my life story to everyone. And like I said in the interview, I'm not a degree holder, and I think that's what sets me apart from the rest. But what fuels me with strength to stand up here is really to share my life story, which is I'm a breadwinner of my family since I was 18 years old.
You mentioned that you're not a contestant. This is my first time seeing you. What is it something that a first time person, like first time ka makita, might be able to learn something from you?
The hardest part of really achieving something is the first step, which is to really believe in yourself that you can do it. Because I believe that when you believe in yourself that you can do it, you're already halfway there.
Thank you so much, Cagayan de Oro. Good luck.
Can you give us a sample, like how you introduce yourself, your name, and then the Cagayan de Oro? How do you do that?
Sure. My name is Jaja Gimalan. I'm 28 years old. From the city of Golden Friendship, Cagayan de Oro City.
Thank you so much, Cagayan.
Hi, Miss Camigan.
Hello!
Introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. My name is Daisy Bironio, and I am from the island, born of fire and celebrating the Lanzanas Festival. I bring you Camiguin Island.
Wow. Diba that, yan ang kinuhinahanap nila, very positive.
Yes, positive. And yeah. I think if you are positive and then in the closed door interview, when they see you that you are positive, it's a plus.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it brings good vibes in the room.
Yes, exactly.
By the way, you are a Reina and Davaoenia. How this pageant differs from Reina and Davaoenia?
Of course, this pageant is different from Reina and Davaoenia. But I know that every pageant has the potential for us to share our individual process, right? So. I have my purpose.
Can you just invite your Davaoenia and Camiguin fans to invite?
Yeah, I would like to invite everyone to please support. Do support Camiguin Island tonight, August 10. So it will start this 7 p.m. exact time.
Thank you very much.
Hi, Miss Camotis Island.
Hello.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Sunshine Elias Luke Chavez, and I am from Camotes Island, from the northern part of Cebu.
what is the hardest question yung kanina naharap mo doon sa closed door interview?
Well, I believe the hardest question that I've been experiencing in that interview is that what is the hardest job that the LGBT can have in today's generation? But then I believe that our society right now is gender inclusive already, and gender identity doesn't define to whatever job you want.
Wow, by the way, this is my first time na nakasaksi a beauty queen representing Camotes Island.
Yeah, actually Camotes Island is the first, no, it's the first time that Camotes Island joined Queen Philippines.
Wow, kaya pala sabi ko, from first time to. What is it something that might be able, people that might be able to learn from you?
People might be able to learn from me is that I am a public servant. I break that stereotype that being part of the LGBT cannot lead in our country. But I am here standing in front of you as a public servant, as a barangay counselor in our community.
Wow.
That when we say leadership, it's not all about gender identity. I am here standing in front of you. I can lead people towards greatness out of darkness. And I am here standing in front of you. That service is my passion, and this will make me Queen of the Philippines 2024.
Hi everyone, my name is Jason Ramos. I am representing my hometown, the hometown of my father, municipality of Carmen, province of Cebu.
Ang question and answer naman, Ron, for it is just eating like a popcorn, di ba? So, medyo, what? Nahirapan ka ba? Or was it easy for you, that closer interview?
I'm very happy because all of the judges were able to relate to my answers. And I think I am one of the longest candidates who were interviewed very long. The judges were very interactive. And I like it because their questions are a bit difficult and not the usual pageantatic questions. They were asking about my profession as a teacher. And I remember one judge asked me about the revision of textbooks in the school. And I gave my opinion, my honest opinion, and I'm really happy. Q&A is my favorite part. Closed door interview is much enjoyable for me.
Wow, Ate, they say that third time is a charm, but you are in the fourth time.
Yes.
What can you say? What is it something na aabangan namin sa iyo tonight?
You know, success comes on the fourth try when all of our lessons on the past attempts finally align.
Ayan. Ate, can you give us like a sample? How will you introduce yourself later?
Celebrating the final year of promoting beauty and diversity, wearing the gardens of the world from the famous Cebu Safari, I am Jaydeen Ramos, 33 years old. Gikan sa lungsod nga daghag tato kay naka Carmen.
Good luck, Jaydeen.
Wow.